Hey everyone, this is the assembly of the front wheel for the Booyah Stroller. We have two pieces here. This is the V-bar, shaped like a V. We also have the front wheel. We call this the U-bar, because it's around the wheel. This is how the wheel will come. First thing we want to do is remove this cap. You do have an Allen wrench. I already kind of twisted this, and there it is. There's a washer on there. One key factor here is we don't want it like this. We do want this little grommet to be just like that, okay? The second little key feature factor here is we do not want the V-bar going downwards like this. We want it to be angled upwards like this. So this is how we're gonna install the front wheel from underneath while it's angling up. So we'll go ahead and put this in here like this. We got the cap, I mean the washer, the cap here. Let me just screw this on here. One good thing about this is we know that this wheel is swiveling, but right in the center again, you could pull this knob here and twist it and make sure the wheel locks. So we'll pull it, twist it, and then this wheel will click, if I did that right. Now it's clicked, and it will not swivel. That's it.